We made skateboards out of paperboard. So now, let's see if we can make a hoverboard. Using recycled paperboard, scrapbook paper, paper tubes, toothpicks, paint, nail polish, a nail file, sandpaper, and glue. I start by sketching an hourglass shape onto a piece of paperboard. Cut it out, use it as a pattern to trace more. Cut them out. When it's the desired thickness, begin gluing them together. When I get halfway through, I cut a strip out of the center of several layers that is about the same width as a toothpick. Glue it on and continue until it can hold the toothpick. Glue on another layer to close it. Trace large and slightly smaller circles onto paperboard. Cut the larger circles in half. Glue them together and make two. Glue them on the ends above the opening. On the smaller circles, make a hole in the center for the toothpick. Glue them together and make two. Cut a thin strip from the paper tube. Glue a small piece over the edge. Sand the edges round. Paint it. And I'm using nail polish to give it a nice shine. I painted the wheels with acrylic paint. Glued on some metallic scrapbook paper. Cut a thin strip of craft foam, glue it around the edge to make the wheels. I can choose to glue them directly to the side for a clean look, or glue a small circle of cardstock onto the end of a toothpick. Place the wheel on the toothpick, glue the toothpick inside to make wheels that can move. Use the pattern on cardstock, trim it, add strips of cardstock, glue them on. Glue small pieces of metallic paper to the front for a little detail. And you're done.
Happy crafting! Give a shout out to Mel Lanny. What's up?
Look what I've got, a hoverboard.
Wow, does it actually hover?
No, it's more like a hands-free Segway, but I still think it's pretty cool and I'm gonna try it out.
Wait, let me get a cell phone so I can record it and put it on YouTube. And Sophie, you should really get a helmet.
Helmet? I don't need a helmet. I am a professional.
I'm pretty sure professionals wear helmets too, but okay.
All right, here I go. Can you believe how awesome I am? Look at me. Yeah! You're right. I need a helmet.